It turns out that President Obama wanted to have lunch at B's restaurant while he was in Chattanooga. The restaurant's owner, Doug Bradshaw, says he received a call from the Secret Service asking if the president could come eat lunch while he was in town on Tuesday. Bradshaw says he told the Secret Service the restaurant's been closed every Tuesday since 1964, and then they hung up. Bradshaw says he would have loved for the president to come, if only it had been a Wednesday.